Hello and welcome to CNN News. You are watching your host Anjali in delivering the best of news that happened the day.
Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal on Thursday capped up the attack on his Punjab counterpart Charanjit Singh Channi over the Kale Angrez jibe, saying he may be dark complexioned, but his intent is clear and he does not make false promises. The Punjab Chief Minister had on Wednesday dubbed the AAP a party of Kale Angrez trying to win the 2022 State Assembly elections, prompting Mr. Kejriwal to say that his intentions were fair even if his skin tone was dark. I want to tell them, once our government comes to power, the men wearing ordinary clothes and whose complexion is dark will fulfill all promises. I don't make false announcements or false promises, the Aam Aadmi Party National Convener told reporters while en route to Pathankot from Amritsar. The AAP leader will be in Pathankot on Thursday and lead a Tiranga Yatra there.
Let's now move to today's news. So that's it from us to this news. But before we leave, I would like appeal to keep watching CNN News. Thank you.